Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, find the derivative of the following functions from the first principles. Second part is minus x raised to the power minus 1. Let's now start with the solution and let us denote fx is equal to minus x raised to the power minus 1, which can further be written as 1 upon minus x. Now let us find the value of the function at the point x plus h. So we have 1 upon minus of x plus h. Now this can further be written as minus 1 upon x by multiplying the numerator and denominator by minus 1. And similarly by multiplying the denominator and numerator by minus 1, here we have minus 1 upon x plus h. Now let us find the first derivative of the given function, which according to the first principle is given by limit as h approaches to 0, f at x plus h minus fx upon h. Now let us substitute the value of the function at the point x plus h and x. So we have minus 1 upon x plus h minus of minus 1 upon x upon h. This is further equal to limit as h approaches to 0 minus 1 upon x plus h plus 1 upon x upon h. This is further equal to limit as h approaches to 0. First solving the numerator, here we have x into x plus h minus of x plus x plus h upon h. This further equal to limit as h approaches to 0 minus x plus x. On cancelling, we have h upon x into x plus h into 1 upon h. Again, on further simplifying, we have limit as h approaches to 0, 1 upon x square plus xh. This is further equal to 1 upon x square, since when h approaches to 0, these terms become 0 and we are left with 1 upon x square. Thus our answer is, with the help of first principle, the derivative of minus x raised to the power minus 1 as 1 upon x square. So, this completes the second part. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.